Christmas story. Tom woke up and ran to the Christmas tree. There were many presents under the Christmas tree. Tom was extremely happy and he smiled. Then he giggled and he laughed. He opened his presents to see what Santa Claus brought him. Tom received a new toy train, a new bike, video games, and many candies and lollipops. He played all day long with all his new toys. He spent an hour rode to the bike in the garden behind the house. His parents were watching telly in the living room. It was Christmas evening. Tom was bored. He ate candies and lollipops, but now was bored. He went to the window to look out. There was a boy in the street. He was alone. He looked hungry and very cold. He didn't have got a home, and he didn't have got food. He didn't have got Christmas tree nor Christmas presents. He was only 7 years old. Tom went out and invited the little boy inside. The two boy entered in the house and had a dinner with Tom's parents. The little boy went upstairs in Tom's bedroom, which was painted in blue. He played with all these new toys and ate sweets. The little boy asked why he wanted to share everything with he. And Tom answered that it was Christmas Day and everyone needed to be happy. The toys didn't make him happy, but shared his toys made him very happy. It was a wonderful Christmas day.